In a recent revelation, Union Minister Nitin Gadkari on Monday said that the snooping took place in his Mumbai residence and not Delhi residence. On Sunday, controversy erupted after news spread that bugging devices were found in Gadkari's Delhi residence. The Home Ministry had rejected calls for a probe by parties like Congress and its ally Nationalist Congress Party. Gadkari himself called it speculative. Gadkari tweeted on Sunday,